Welcome to Boiler Room and Tinder presents the 411 live and direct boilerroom.tv. My name is James. I work at Boiler Room. Been working on this project all summer. This is the culmination of the series. We've been looking at love and romance, all that good stuff, how young people relate to it in the digital age. And so we put this event together with poets as amazing as Caleb, musicians, artists. We've got the installation around here that you can see. There's some text there that you can read to get more about the event we've done. But without further ado, let's get into the actual action. Chat, chat, chat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How you guys doing? You guys cool, yeah? No. There's enough people. At least 30% of you can make more noise, yeah? How you guys doing? Okay. Yeah, you lot made noise like man's a rapper or something. I'm a poet. So yeah, my name's Caleb Femi. He's single. I'm joking. No, this is Man of the Lake Kid, and we're gonna go a bit left with it still. Mic check.
Yo.
Alright, yeah, it's a bit raw still. Alright, cool. Let's do it.
Now what you doing? You come through
innit? Old Tat Lexamore. Old tight James, James Masai, old tight Joseph, old tight Alder Native, old tight all the 6 weeks, man them. Old tight everyone from South London. Yeah, yeah. I see ghosts of past girlfriends, their faces on tube carriage windows. I wonder if they'll grow old with me when I'm 60. Will they still look 24, 26? My mother says, those with no guilt see no ghosts. I think of Georgia's last words to me. She said, you're not like other boys. Other boys are like you. Other boys got the blueprint from you. Ask me about love. I'll tell you about beginning, opposite lives, rain, tears. Hold me through the night. My man them will hold me any night. They've got me. They've got Rizla and Supermo. And we talk a wet talk, a slick talk about her. How she asked me about love. Take your left kidney kind of love. All right. Take my last Rolo kind of love. What's your love language? Are we speaking the same language? Tell me how to say solo in your language. If I sing your name in the morning, does that make me in love or in lust? Or is it the fear of being alone? Two souls become one. All right, answer this. If you got a better half, does that mean you were never whole? Who said spread the love? Usher this love in and let it burn. Let it spread like wildfire and everyone gets hurt. Ask me about love. I'll tell you how I chose to love. Something that can't love me back. That way I expect nothing. So when I sing, I love the ends. When I scream, I love the roads. Just know it's all pretend. Just know it's like once bitten, twice coward. It's more like most men need therapy, not a girlfriend. Most men need therapy, not a girlfriend. I saw a tweet the other day that said, never trust a man who can't say I love you to his friends. More times my mother hears it less from me. Yeah. This is the chronicles of a broken man. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away. Stay away. Stay. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Man of the Lake Kid.
whole room starts to shuffle. Help me to my seat. It was love that was stuck in my heart, unknown from feeling. Mine didn't know about Calvin. I just tried to dream for a second and make something work.
Turn him up, turn him up.
But you don't realize that power isn't for you or my eyes.
There's two mics, turn him up.
Man tries not to drink that bossy. Can't live the try to double come my seat. You can't come indeed. Can't, have you seen my rolls? It don't exist, my dog. So when I move, I said so. Play like tic-tac-toe, speaking of which, man, I call a bitch. I said, whoa, like, whoa, like, whoa, like, whoa, like, whoa. That's a big fight, no, ain't you seen that show? Where he goes and goes, and then she knows that the man is trash, and she won't blow, and then he blows. And it's like, yo, is that how it goes? Cause everybody wanna talk much. Everybody wanna talk much. Everybody wanna talk much. I see you when I talk back. Everybody wanna talk much. Everybody wanna talk much. Everybody wanna talk much. I see you when I talk back. Yeah.
Boiler Room, are we live?
Yo. Man up.
I turn this mic up. Turn this mic up. There's literally two mics.
Yeah, there's two mics.
Turn the other one up.
Yo. Everybody wanna talk much.
Everybody wanna talk.
Everybody wanna talk. Everybody wanna talk. Everybody wanna talk much. Everybody wanna talk much. I see you when you talk, right?
Yeah. Before Marlebone, slow texting in June. The heat of two windows. When we thought we could fix it, slept on separate continents. Before you was a jade vase, we taught you using cuts and strings. I wouldn't stop eye contact during sex. Before fighting in the back of an Uber on your birthday, when your father didn't know. Before, We went to that tapas bar near Angel.
Where we drove a wet love into the room.
A spillage we let dry. Before Queen Mary uni was popping. Angela and the FB building. When you slipped into my DMs, helped you with your assignment. Before I heard your name be your name. When I didn't know your face. Just heard stories from Winnie. Before I went sixth form with Winnie. Three series in a proper room. Before sixth form. Grinding on Camden frontline. Before summer in Blue Park. Riding out in auction cars. Man stuck in September, a broken clock, trees, leaves,
trees,
me,
leaves.
Hey, Boiler Room, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, yeah. Thank you very much. Shout out the sound man, you're sick still.
1, 2, 1, 2, yeah. Everyone inside, make sense for Caleb Femi stepping up, open up the show. One, yeah, it's mad. Let's use this one for now. All right, so here we go, live and direct. I think we're going to set up the band right about now. Everyone, feel free to move around. I see a lot of you there. Move around. Take up all the space. There's loads of space around here as well. I mean, you can't see the show, but there's space. So feel free to take it out.